Welcome back to Beyond Studio Pilates. My name's Hannah and today I'm going to take you through a technique session for a lunge. Lunges are a really great functional way of working through your legs and glutes. So this is a really nice exercise that you can just add in to your home workouts to build strength and stamina in your legs. I hope you find it really beneficial. From here we're going to go on to a lunge. So this is a really good way of working into those legs a little bit deeper, really getting some really good muscle activation. So core engaged, standing tall. We're going to take a step forward into our lunge position. So making sure now that your feet are in line with your knees and your hips. So make sure everything is in line. You're not taking that front foot out to some funny angle. From here, you can bring that back heel off the floor. I want you to come to a position that you feel comfortable. I'm going to call this position home. So from home, we're just going to go a little bit lower, back to home, and then a little bit higher. So going home, lower, home, higher. 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 Three more. Home, lower, home, higher, home, lower, home, higher. Final one, home, lower, home, higher. Holding at home. From home, you're going to then push your weight back into that back heel and take that calf stretch, holding it there for me. Try and keep your body upright, so try not to lean forward. Then from there, you're going to take that heel off the floor, push your weight forward so you're standing tall again. And then this time we're going to step back on the other foot. So you've swapped the way that you're lunging. Make sure again that your feet are in alignment with your hips. Core engage, find your home. And then from home, we're going lower, home, higher. Home, lower, home, higher. Keep standing tall. Home, higher, home, lower, home, higher. Home, lower, home, higher. Home, lower, home, higher. Home, lower, home, higher. Four more to go, doing really well. Lower, higher, higher, home, lower, home, higher. Final two. Final one. And then slowly pressing that back heel into the floor, feeling that calf stretch, hold it there. And then peeling that heel off the floor. And this time you're going to step backwards. So pushing with that front leg, bring yourself back, so you're back into the position that we started in. We're going to do another round of that. So stepping forward with the leg that you stepped forward with at the beginning, making sure you're in your comfortable home position, and then we're going lower, home, higher, home, lower, home, higher. Keep standing tall, core engaged, really working through that leg. We're going to do slightly less on this second set. So we're going for seven, so we've got three to go. Doing really well. Final one. Okay, holding it there, whoop. Little slip and slide to the side. Pushing that heel down into the floor, hold that calf stretch. Then peeling that heel off the floor, push yourself forward so you're standing up, and then you're going to take a step back with that right foot, or with the other foot, to the one that was behind you before. Coming into your home position, and then here we go. Lower, home, higher. Home, lower, home, higher. Just keeping it a nice fluid movement. You can pick how hard you work as to how high and low you go. Obviously, the higher up you stay, the easier you make it. So it's a little bit like you're riding three floors in a lift. Keep that pelvic floor engaged, core on. We've got four more to go, doing really well. Final two. Final one. And then from here, pushing that back heel into the floor, stretching out through that calf. Then same thing, you're going to push with that front leg, push yourself back, and we're back to where we started. Well done. Thanks for joining me for my lunge technique session today. I hope you found it really beneficial. Have a little look around my playlist for other videos you can do from wherever you are, whenever you like. Take care for now. Bye.